All right，好，首先我们看一下啊，我们这个题目《太极与健康之道》。So let's see our title of this class, "The Way of Tai Chi." From this title, I want to tell everyone, the way basically is the 道，OK，之道。我们讲的是这个 idea, the philosophy, 也就是我们太极的理念和健康的理念。主要我们是要学理念，通过这堂课。Usually when I teach Tai Chi classes, most of the time I'm teaching you the skill, right? I'm teaching you the art, the form, the techniques, 技术这方面。也就是说我们通常打拳、学拳练功的时候呢，我们学的是在术，是在学一种技术。But from this class, I want to talk about the 道，也就是说 which is the way, 养生之道。习权之道，好，我们有了术，也有了道，这样子呢，我们学起来的，学任何东西，学起来才，它的知识才更全面，更完整。所以说，we need to know the way, the theories, and the philosophies, plus the skill, okay, the art. Then when we put together, we can...Then you can be more useful and be get more benefited. 所以我常常记得我小时候某位老师经常说的一句话，就是说我们练功也好，学任何技能也好，三分学，七分练，十分靠观念。也就是说 ，when we learning something, anything, we probably.At least we need to spend about 30% of our energy to learn. Then we need to spend at least 70% of our energy to practice. If we only learn and you don't practice, you cannot get the real part of it. But actually, the 100% we have to put into it is our mind.All our heart, right? So if we only learn something, you don't put from bottom of your heart, then you cannot gain 100%, never. That's why 我们学习任何一样东西呢，一样技能还是艺术还是文化，我们都需要从心出发，就从我们心底出发。怎么样叫从心出发？就是要学到他的理念，学到他最真实的根本的一些道理，这才是观念，这才是关键的地方。所以他说是要十分靠观念。那我们这节课主要给大家普及的讲的这个之道，就是我们的观念，观念所在。也就是说要走心。好，就是我平常其实常常跟我的孩子也经常跟他们说，不管你们学什么，一定要用心。其实我们学太极拳也就是一个修心的过程。好，我希望大家能够理解我这句话，就是说，如果我们能把太极拳的理念给学到了，那么有可能你在任何领域，在你的工作，在你的生活当中，时不时的你都会有惊喜。所以说，今天无论你呢，在座的您是第一次听太极课，还是您已经学太极很多年，我都希望通过这个课，能对您的健康的生活，和你学习研究任何学术，或者生活上的任何时候，能够起到一个打开一道门，或者是。点亮一盏灯这么一种效果。好。So I always believe, no matter what we're learning or study or we're doing, the mindful mind is most important, right? So actually practice Tai Chi is a perfect way to train our mind. We know our Tai Chi is is for body, mind, spirit, right? Not only body exercise. The mindful, training our mind. Then once we can get the most balanced mind, so what is perfect mind? Balanced mind and the balanced spirit. Once we can get this idea from Tai Chi, then we can apply, we can use this part of very important, we cannot say skill, we can use this mind, peace of mind, everywhere in your life, then you will get surprised, okay? And many, many areas in our life.